How to sign in WeChat without QR code verification. Hey guys, let's get started. First of all, let us open WeChat app and then click on sign in or login. So if you want to sign in without QR code verification, here are the steps that you have to follow. First of all, click on this other options or more options. Here you can click on unable to login and then follow the other process, or what you can do is click on send feedback. Hereby, you'll have to select the platform according to your device. You have to select your region, and then you have to select categories, which is account registration in our case. After that, you have to select the problem, which could be error messages. On the description box, make sure you write that I am unable to login and require help. After that is done, make sure to give your WeChat account and then email address. Once this is done, click on submit. You will then receive an email from the WeChat help center guiding you to login or signing in without verification code. So for that, you simply have to follow the steps and you'll be able to sign in. So that's it for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.